ingredients, 2 pounds of pork shoulder. So I air fried it already. And then we have the onion, garlic, tomatoes in can, and coconut milk, beef broth next, and then ang ating vinegar and oil. And the shrimp paste.